Fishing tips, the latest angling electronics, and of course, the best bass and walleye boats. They are all in one spot this weekend.
It's all happening at the Red River Valley Boat Show this Friday through Sunday. And that's where we find the Valley Today's Christy Larson, live from the Fargo Dome, checking out all of the fun summer toys. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. You gave me an assignment to find our pontoon, and I think Barry and I found it here this morning. This
Absolutely.
One kind of has a little bit of both luxury and fishing all in one.
It really does. It's a beautiful Sylvan pontoon, but definitely built with fishing in mind. Right on my site here, we have a measuring board, and when I open it up, if that fish is legal, you throw that right into the live well. In front of it, you've got lots of places to put your rods. But here's a neat little thing one of our exhibitor sells, and I'm buying some of these today. It's called Crank Canvas, and it's an individual storage for all of your lures, different sizes. Keep them separated. Your box isn't full of things getting hooked onto each other. And if the day gets away from you, probably the best feature is, maybe you're not paying attention, this goes over the side, it floats. Turn the boat around. Stop being embarrassed. Go pick up your tackle. So instead of a big box full of stuff all hooked together, what a great way to keep all your tackle organized.
Well, and like I was saying too, my dad goes on fishing trips up in Canada, and sometimes you try to fit four or five guys in some of those boats. You don't want to have 10 tackle boxes all over on there. So this is something a little bit more compatible with those trips.
Absolutely perfect for a day trip. And that's, you know, a lot of times I'll just go walleye fishing. I know what I need. Leave the rest of the crap at the dock. This is all I need. I'll see you guys in 4 hours.
But we do have a lot of other pontoons around the showroom too, but that's what's good is you guys have all the distributors here to talk about them and really get people to know every single detail about them before they buy them.
Oh, absolutely. In the Fargo-Moorhead area and ours around, every major dealer is here. All of the dock manufacturers are here. And then I think the funnest thing is walking down the aisles and you run into products like the Crank Canvas, or we've got a guy who does edge bow fishing. He guides you out as you go after fish with a bow and an arrow. And you just one of the things you run into at the boat show at the Fargo Dome.
I'm going to admit, Barry, I think what Lisa and I would be doing the most on this pontoon is probably some sunbathing and maybe some drinks to rehydrate, Lisa, right? That's important.
You need to hydrate in the sun, for sure.
You guys take care of the drinks and you sunbathe, and I'll catch dinner.
Perfect.
On the SS Valley today.
We all have a job to do. I like our jobs better. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.